portal magic? So temperamental. I hope you're not here to attack me. If I die before I stabilize this portal, you'll be trapped here. Since killing me is off the table, I could use some help. My father, Rulantaril, is missing. He disappeared from his workshop in Davin's Watch. I think his disappearance has some connection to this place. I want to know... He was there one day and gone the next. His notes call this place Crow's Wood. It's the only clue I have. I must concentrate. The portal will close. Excuse me. Perhaps I didn't think it through. I was hoping it would prevent random passers-by from entering the portal. We're in a pocket of... Technically, the Crow's Wood is part of Evergloam, one of the realms of Oblivion. I've spent most...
Thank you. Awakened at long last, Crowswood shall be mine.
Intruder!
Intruder!
right there!
There you are.
Intruder!
What did you find out?
Oh, you have entered the domain of the Black Feather Court. You must pay the toll, flesh or silver. Then, well, things will go badly for you. Droppings on your shiny clothes. Yes, that's it. An incessant cawing will keep you awake all through the night. Do not cross Black Feather Court. There are two tolls you can pay. The toll of flesh or the toll of silver. Choose! The toll of silver. Search the dark caves and the farthest corners of the woods. Collect trinkets of shiny silver. The toll of flesh commits you to fight our enemies, the wretched bats of this wood. Speak then, featherless, when we shall feast on our foes.
Chilling. Look at this place. Interesting. Why was my father here? And who is this witch? I stabilized the portal, but it's not going to stay that way. I need to attend to it. Would you go to the court, my father?
I am trapped and forgotten. I am what remains. I was lost in this wood, trapped here and chased by wolves. Such cruel fate. Where was he when I still lived? Beware the high moor from which the tower rises. Ghosts who have wandered far longer than I lurk at its summit. hungry, and hateful. There is no salvation for me now. Flee this place of shadow.
want something, Featherless? Ah, yes, the Dark Elf. He was a diligent student. If somewhat crass, talented to be sure. But there was something off-putting about him. My suspicions were good. Crowmother is lonely. She doesn't get many visitors, and we, her children, aren't the best company. Hard to believe, but true. We agreed that if we... Yes! The bargain's power brought him to her side and locked him in the tower. It's just as well, really. You want to talk to them? Rulantaril left his tower key in a ruined structure nearby. It's in a cursed... Your court is fat and happy. The bats are dead, and we have fed. Eyes and wings and skin and ears, such tender... The Featherless has paid the toll. Let this be known throughout the wood.
Featherless approaches, approaches! Indeed, your efforts will be rewarded, my Featherless subject.
Take care of your new vassals, fledgling.
Question?
What?
Thank you. intruder! Are you here to take him away from me? We bargained in good faith, all fair and square. You can't have him! Why recoil so? Am I truly so hideous? Would you spurn me as Roland Tyriel did years ago? Yes, Roland Tyriel is here. We made a bargain, but he thought to renege by binding me in this tower. He still fights me. He doesn't want to stay. Make him see reason. Make him honor our agreement. Sweet Roland Tyriel came to me, the nether niece of the Nocturnal, to learn the secrets of the forgotten magic. In exchange, when the time came, he was to return to keep me company. That was our bargain, sealed in blood and arcane runes. He tried to avoid his responsibilities, but the magic wouldn't allow it. He made a tiny miscalculation. When he left, that hurt me deeply. He used me, but I forgive him. He must stop fighting and stay with you now. Very well, intruder. Tell me. Thank you. He's raging in the corridors below us, trying to blast his way out with magic. The magic we taught him. Please, don't kill him. I don't...
Sent you, didn't she? I'm not staying in this cursed place. this cursed place. The terms of our deal.
Isn't this better, my love? No more bickering.
Bickering? I think there'll be a lot of bickering when my son gets here.
You have a son. I can't wait to meet him. He can stay here with us. There's plenty of room.
Great. Just great.
You brought my sweet Rulistan. Before another niece of the Mistress of Shadows. I am the Crow Mother. Even kin of the Night Mistress grow lonely. The crows I create.
It's not all bad. At least I get a feather bed, right? Ask my son to come up to the tower. I'd like him to meet his... new stepmother. I don't know. Desperation, I suppose. I knew I'd made a terrible bargain, and I didn't want to live with it. But I do, don't I? Of course he did. He's my son. He's intelligent and resourceful. I left him all the clues he would need. I was hoping for a rescue, not rebuke from a stranger. Are we done?
Come to join me in exile, featherless one? For the change of pace. Court gets so noisy. Here, I'm the only one squawking. And I get the choice bits from the fish that wash up on the shore. As close to fish as you can get in this place. Memories of fish, I guess. Remember that nothing here is real. I guess that means you're talking to yourself, featherless one. You're in oblivion. Nothing is ever quite what it seems, and you shouldn't let your eyes betray you. If they do, pluck them out and give them to me.
What are you doing up here? It's too high for your kind. I am a knight, my featherless friend. The knight, I suppose. Do not doubt it. I am the knight of Merrill. He is my liege lord. The master. No, I'm afraid I can't.
He's alive, though. Aeon, bless you, my friend. I'll get things squared away here and make my way to the tower. I can't believe my fortune running into you here.